The present changes in urbanization, unpredictable weather conditions and climate have given rise to severe concerns for coastal stormwater and catchment management within the Eteguini region and have highlighted the need for more effective and adequate drainage systems. One of the areas requiring attention was the 55-hectare Bluff catchment, which drains towards the Amanzamnyama Canal, where existing stormwater infrastructure was inadequate. This upgrade process required intense geotechnical investigation and precision planning, with strict adherence to the occupational health and safety compliances, while it also incorporated a community empowerment program providing employment to unskilled and semi-skilled labor. The pipe jacking method was best suited for this project, as open excavation could not be carried out, as the pipe alignment was positioned beneath live Transnet freight rail lines that needed to be fully operational at all times. The required stormwater bulk upgrade consisted of bulk pipe jacking below the Transnet Railway Reserve with bulk inlet and outlet chambers, as well as bulk upgrades to Bluff Road. Using this technique, it is possible to accurately install concrete culverts and pipes in almost any ground condition. Pipe jacking entails manual excavation from within the protective confines of a jacking shield. The jacking shield is jacked forward using high-performance hydraulic jacks, and once the shield has progressed far enough forward, a concrete pipe is then lowered into position behind the shield. Excavation and jacking continues until sufficient pipe sections have been installed. A challenge faced was the presence of groundwater at the depths we intended to pipe jack. A series of well points were designed to draw down the water such that there would be no subsidence of the jacked pipes once construction had commenced. Historical data showed an existing sewer line crossing the rail line. The outfall pipe could not be upgraded due to the complexity of it running under various building structures and close proximity to gas and fuel lines at the outfall discharging it into the Amanzamnyama Canal. Since this successful upgrade, communities in the Bluff area have benefited through minimal flooding and reduced road accidents as a result of improved rainwater road drainage. BMK is proud to deliver successful completion of stormwater infrastructure of such accuracy and ingenuity that meet with the current climate and population growth changes.